Alawis is a minority group of Muslims living in Syria, an Asian country with its capital in Damascus. The Alawis were persecuted in the past as infidels, but many have now become more rich and powerful. This Islamic group became more dominant, particularly in Syria, when Hafiz al-Assad, an Alawite, became the president of the country. Alawites interpret the pillars of Islam, which are the five duties required of every Muslim, as only symbols. As such, they do not practice these duties. This means they do not fast or pray as other Muslims do. They celebrate some selected Islamic holidays and some other Christian holidays like Christmas and Easter. Alawis Muslims are the second largest group of Muslims in Syria after Sunni Muslims. Also, among other religions you can find in Syria includes Christianity, small Jewish communities, among others. The idea behind this video is to let you know that in Islam there are other groups of Muslims, and also in the world there are other religions. And I am not advocating for any religion group, but I believe we can live together irrespective of our different religions and beliefs. Our religion and beliefs may be different, but the fact still remains that you and I are both humans. Thank you very much for watching this video.